9:30, and the paramedics are coming through the door. What are you gonna do? Keep going. Because you're doing an absolutely awesome job, and what they're gonna tell you to do is keep going, because they have gears that they have to get up, get set up, and get ready. And you guys